Hi, I'm Amy McCrory. I'm the Digitization Program Manager at The Ohio State University Libraries. In my department, we do scanning and digital photography of books, manuscripts, artwork, photographs, maps, posters, 3D objects, and other items from the library's special and general collections. Today, I'll be demonstrating how we do careful digital capture of a 440-year-old book. This is a German language manuscript from the university's Rare Books and Manuscripts Library, sent to me at the Library Text Center for digitization. Medieval and Renaissance manuscripts have to be handled very carefully since they're old, they're rare or unique, and their bindings are often fragile. Rather than put them on a standard book scanner, we photograph them from overhead, so there is no contact between the equipment and the book pages. The date of the manuscript is 1579. For manuscripts like this one, we use a book cradle. The binding on this 442-year-old manuscript is worn out from use and split in some places. The cradle allows me to support it, avoiding any further damage to the item. The cradle sits underneath the overhead camera and positions the book for image capture. Being able to tilt one side of the cradle upwards allows me to get a nearly flat image of each book page. For the first shot in a session, we always capture this image quality assessment target so that after we've captured the image, we can assess how it meets our imaging standards in the software. The manuscript is digitized page by page in a very slow process. First, I capture all the right-hand pages, then the left-hand pages, then merge them in the software afterward. This manuscript has over 950 pages. With the covers included, it's 960 images in all. The imaging software makes it easier to capture and process this large number of images. For more information about the university libraries, please visit library.osu.edu.